Alright, welcome back guys. Poco X3 and FC Snapdragon 732G. Election day, Malaysian election day. This is the permanent ink. One bot on it. May tonight the result, who will be the next prime minister of Malaysia. Okay, on this video I'm going to test the Monster Hunter Generation Ultimate game setting. Okay, the driver, this one is 655, and this one turnip is not Adreno Mesa. This driver already modified by someone. You can take a look at the AKNS website in the Facebook page. You can get the driver there. This driver same as the driver that I use on Tunip version 23. Same driver. If your device not rooted, so you can choose that driver, download it, replace the original driver from this AKNS, override, then that's the update driver. Let's begin. If your device rooted, use Tunip version 4 or latest version, version 6. Never played this game before. This is my first time. Back in version 211.
Thank you.
30 FPS, 30 FPS, well, playable on Snapdragon 732. Something. Cantik grafik, very nice grafik. Thank you. Still can't go in. Why? Why and why and why? I can't go back. Is this him? The quest. To 7. Oh, 30 FPS, 30 FPS. Tiny map. Loading again. Wah. Wah, wah. The graphic. Full HD. Very nice. Oh, what is that? A bird? Cuckoo bird? Can I kill him? Try. Wait. It's dead already. No glitch. The graphic almost perfect. Hampir sempurna grafik. Sedikit pun tak ada glitch. Not bad, not bad. Why? That's bad. Post close. That's very, very bad. Even using this driver modified tunip, it's not a mess up. Crash also. Maybe next time I try this tunip. Right, that's it. I will be back with your requests, and maybe tonight after the Malaysian election result, then I will play the requests. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned and stay awesome.